What's up, guys? It's me again with another video. You guys already know how we get down this channel, man. We make a lot of reactions. A lot of you guys have been saying Big Toe, aka Fatal, collaborated with LX from 187 Straßenbahn, man. And they dropped a song 3 days ago. So let's go ahead and react to this. If you guys are new to this channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. International reactions has been where it's at lately. I'm gonna do a bunch of, you know, cool shit in the future. I know I keep saying that, but you guys just have to trust me. I have a 4-day winter break coming up, I guess, pretty soon. I guess I'd say like a Thanksgiving break. And then, you know, I guess over that, I'll drop a different video for you guys. But anyways, let's get into this and see what you guys going on for us, man. Boom. Turn this shit up. Oh shit, my bad. Let me get rid of this shit real quick. Remind me tomorrow, right? Let's get into this. Okay. Hey. Oh. 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 Oh, damn, is that Fatal, bro? Fatal look different, man. Okay. Fatal and LX in the cut, man. All right, I see him. Bro, I like this. Produced by Al Majid. Bruh, Al Majid does a good job with these beats, bruh. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, this shit's dope. And whatever jewelry store they're in right now, that's what it looks like. Man, that shit look lit as fuck. Yo, that Mercedes looks clean as hell, man. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Yo, LX, man, I forgot LX got bars, bro. LX got bars, man. And Fatal, man, Fatal is definitely lit. I that's my first time listening to him. If you guys got any songs from him, go ahead and drop them in the comments down below. Hey. Bro, I don't care what anybody says. This is some drill music right here, man. This dude has a drill flow. Oh, bro, this shit goes all the way in, man. I fuck with this shit. Yo, this guy's a Versace jeans shirt going, man. Like, goddamn, that's crazy. Hey, was that Bones in the bucket hat right there temporarily real quick? Is that who that was? I'm not gonna go back, but damn, that's crazy. Hey, that is Bones. That's Bones, bro. Hell yeah. I recognize that dude anywhere, man. Is that just me? Yo, I'm not gonna lie, man. LX kind of reminds me of a thicker Jizzus, in a way. Call me crazy, but they got some similar facial features.
500, fahr den 500er. Bring mit Fatih zur Party 500k. Hartzig ist super skunk, eine kleine Tasche. In der zweiten kleinen Tasche hab ich meine kleine Waffe. Jeder weiß, ich werd bestattet, doch ich grinde für die Asche. In der Akte stand dein Name, das ist keine kleine Sache.
Yeah, there you go, Alex with the sick flow, man. There you go.
Sportsensohn, keiner langt dir rein in meine Kasse. So schlag ich dir deine Fresse ein mit einer Flasche. Alle 5-3 bis 1-9 nach später Fahrt auf der Autobahn in der S-Klasse. Gar kein Joint, so ne Tabak aus dem Senfglas. Bitte drauf, krass, mir gefällt das. Jetzt geht schnapp, schnapp, wenn ich Cash mach. Jetzt geht ganz fort für die Kasse.
Yo, that's Bones back in with a cut. Yo, honestly, all these people out here, man, like, everybody chilling, smoking that good shit. And are they still in the jewelry store and stuff, man? I mean, celebrities got it good like that. But that's wild, man. Yo, hey. Bruh, this is nuts, man. Yo, this is a good video, bruh. You guys definitely had a good recommendation, man. I'm not gonna lie, man. This shit definitely goes in. That's a sick shirt too, man. I'm telling you, I like this song, man. This shit definitely goes in. Like, you guys are not lying. Like, oh man, this shit's lit, blah blah blah. Yo, this definitely is mad lit. Thank you guys for the suggestion. Comment more suggestions on this. Yo, this is wild, man. Bruh, comment down below what you want to see me react to next real quick, because this is... Hey. Oh, what? These buddies are wild, man. Hey. Hey. What? That was it, bruh. That was it. So that was Big Toe, a.k.a. Fatal, featuring LX from 187 Strazenbahn. You already know how we get down here on this channel, man. It's not a surprise. All I'm going to let you guys know is you need to go ahead and comment down below with that hashtag BrayGang. And go ahead and drop some more suggestions, man, for your boy so we can get it cracking on this channel, man. Thank you guys so much for watching this channel, this video. And until next time, take care. Peace.